Depart thy garments among them, and cast lots upon thy vesture. My God, look upon me. Why hast thou forsaken me? And art so far from my hand than from the words of my complaint. O my God, I cry in the daytime, but thou hearest not. And in the night season also I take no rest, and thou continuest holy. O thou worship of Israel, our fathers forbidding thee. They trusted in thee, and thou didst deliver them. They called it upon thee, and were holden. They put their trust in thee, and were not confounded. But as for me, I am a worm and no man. A very scorn of men and the outcast of the people, for they that see me laugh me to scorn. They shoot out their lips and shake their heads, saying, he trusted in God that he would deliver him. Let him deliver him if he will have him. He that took me out of my mother's womb. Thou wast my hope when I hung it yet upon my mother's breast. I have been left unto thee ever since I was born. Thou art my God even from my mother's womb. O, go not from me, for trouble is hard at hand, and there is none to help me. Many oxen are come about me, fat bulls apace and close me in on every side. They gape upon me with their mouths, as it were a ramping and a roaring lion. I am pouring down like water, and all my bones are out of joint. My heart also in the midst of my body is even like melting wax. My strength is dried out like a potsherd, and my tongue cleaveth to my gums. And thou shalt bring me into the dust of death, for many dogs are come about me, and the counsel of the wicked lay a siege against me. They pierced my hands and my feet, I may tell all my bones. They stand staring and looking upon me, they part my garments upon them, and cast lots upon my vesture. But be not thou far from me, O Lord. Thou art my sock, I haste thee to help me. Deliver my soul from the sword, my darling from the power of the dog. Save me from the lion's mouth. Thou hast heard me also from among the horns of the unicorns. I will declare thy name unto my brethren. In the midst of the congregation will I praise thee. O, praise the Lord, ye that fear him. Magnify him, all ye of the seed of Jacob, and fear him, all ye seed of Israel. For he hath not despised nor abhorred the low estate of the poor. He hath not hid his face from you, but when he called unto him, he heard him. My praise is of thee in the great congregation. My vows will I perform in the sight of them that fear me. The poor shall meet and be satisfied. They that seek after the Lord shall praise him. Your heart shall live forever. All the ends of the world shall remember themselves and be turned unto the Lord. And all the kindreds of the nation shall worship before him. For the kingdom is the Lord's. And he is the governor among the people, all such as be found upon earth. Have eaten and worshipped, all they that go down into the dust shall kneel before you. And no man hath quickened his own soul, my seed shall serve him. They shall be counted unto the Lord for a generation. They shall come and the heaven shall declare his righteousness. Unto a people that shall be born whom the Lord hath made. They part my garments and my